Buddy, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports. It is a huge game at stake for both sides tonight. Game five, let's go. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. And it's a quick pass to Tarasenko. Shot! Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. New York's taking possession in their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Sends the feed in front. And that's stopped. Loses his balance on the play. Puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Quick feed to Roslovic. Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it on net. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Bobrovsky.
Now the shooter's going to run out of real estate because he does a great job of getting out of top of the crease and taking away all the room. When you make yourself as big as possible, there's less holes in the net.
Centering pass. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Scrum along the wall. The Panthers move the puck in the defensive zone. Slides it across to Reinhardt. And that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Panarin. Shot! Bobrovsky's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Miller's body language says it all. He is frustrated, and anytime you're on a team, you want to contribute, especially when you know what you can do. You're a confident player, but all of a sudden, the stick gets a little bit tighter. Habits are a great thing. Numbers are another.
Off a stick. The Panthers have it now. Moves it quickly over to Tkachuk. Here's a chance, and that one doesn't go. I thought that would have been the first goal of the game right there.
And that's why it's such a tough miss. I mean, you really want to set the tone in the game, and you all...
Oh, saved it! What a stop!
Now, that's desperation at its finest to be able to get to that puck and sending a clear message to his team that he's behind him. He's going to be the foundation tonight.
Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Moves the puck along the half wall, and that's broken up. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Lafreniere. And he's bowled over to the ice and loses the puck. And that's knocked away on the defensive end by Schneider. Throws it in. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. From behind the net, looks to break out. Here they come inside the neutral zone. The Panthers play it along the boards. From the back of the cage with the puck. Nice save from point blank range.
Goaltender is very aware of where that puck is in that low slot area and defends his crease by getting out, being aggressive, and taking away any of the net.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Back to the blue line. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. New York's got it in their own end with time against them. The Rangers looking against the half wall. Just wide.
Coaches often measure scoring chance.
Big save just as time runs out. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next right here. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Advantage goalies for the first 20 minutes. Let's see if we get a goal here in the second. Well, Cheryl, we got 20 minutes under our belts in this one. How do you sum up the performance?
Florida's playing hard but not smart, James, with the puck. They've missed management multiple times, and they're lucky they haven't gotten burned, and this is still a scoreless game.
Penalty coming up here. chance of the night here on The Man Advantage.
With a scoreless game, James, an opportunity to go up by one. They'll want to gain possession right off the draw and set the tempo.
Poked away in the offensive zone by Panarin. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. New York's got the puck along the wall. Now a quick pass to Kreider. Here's a shot! Oh, what a save on the slapper! Barkov's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Trocheck's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. The Panthers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Picked up along the boards by Panarin. Stones him in front. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And they get the puck out. He might have a step here. Great back check on the play. Yeah, the officials didn't like that. The arms were in the air. Gains the zone from the right side. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Scores! And they tuck it into the back of the net.
Hang on there, James. I think they waved this off immediately. This goal is not going to count.
New York's got a small window with a 5-on-3.
A short 5-on-3 here, James. That you know that they're going to crash the net. They've got to get it on their stick, off their stick, and they've got to crowd the front.
And they get that puck down the ice. Reinhardt's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. New York's in on the offensive attack now. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Ekman Larson. And the puck leaves the zone. And he takes the feed. Nice dish from the left wing. Shot! Oh, a clutch save!
This shot's coming from the middle of the ice, and it has some heat on it, but he's ready and waiting for it. He's to position, and he makes the save.
New York's got it now. Denied by the goaltender. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. And they're finally in the attack as they clear the zone. Takes the feed from his netminder. The Rangers will play it from the defensive zone. Power play has expired.
Well, that's a great power play, James. It's all about puck possession and retrieval. They did all of that and found their way to shots on net and good opportunities. Just didn't convert.
Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
It almost looked as if he was going to get by the defender, but that extra move took his face away, and it goes the other way.
Keeps it out, got a piece of it with the trapper.
It's amazing to me how he always looks like he's in the right position because he tracks and reads the play so well, and this time he gets in front of the puck that's right in the middle of the ice as the shooter's got a dangerous opportunity.
And he takes the pass. Grabbed along the board by Wenberg. Big time hit along the boards, and there's no give there.
Well, there isn't, and you can just feel the rumble of the boards from up here. Just bone crushing, separating body from puck.
More than half the frame has been played here. Still scoreless in this one. The Panthers win the draw. Moves it to Tarasenko. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. And that goes off a body. We got a stoppage in play. Almost anarchy in front of that net.
Well, there certainly is. It was chaotic as the Ozone possession time is certainly up. They needed this rest with a great play by the tender.
Well, a huge face-off coming up here.
Well, you know that you want to gain possession and you want to keep the pressure on because the goaltender is the only one who can't change, and he is the most fatigued guy on the ice. So you want to find ways.
Scores! A huge goal! The first of the game, and the way things have gone defensively, this could be a huge one, Cheryl.
Yeah, James, anytime you get the huge one because you lead the scoring and now your opponent is chasing you.
The Kansas City have taken a one-goal lead here in the second.
It's certainly better to play with the lead, James, but you know that there's a lot of runway left and your opponent is going to come pushing and pressing. This game has been tight all the way around, and I expect that it will continue to be.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Fires it on net. Taken along the wall by Barkov. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
There's the whistle as the play was offside.
Reinhardt's been feeling it, James. You know who else is feeling it? His teammates. They have been the beneficiaries of a great leader on the ice who's just been distributing the puck and generating a ton of offense.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Rangers cross the blue line and are on the attack. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Here's a pass to the middle. Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. Handles the puck from the left side. Takes the pass. Picked up along the wall by Roslovic. And it's kicked away. Kreider's going to play it against the half wall. And he keeps possession. Misses over the net.
Well, this shot is really hard, James, but a nice reminder that if it isn't accurate, it doesn't stand a chance.
And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Final frame is underway here. Two-thirds of the way to the finish line in this one for regulation time. Cheryl, how do you view it?
New York's generating a lot of offensive scoring chances here, James, but they can't seem to solve the goaltender. Listen, this is when you can't get frustrated. You have to stick with the game plan, continue to move the puck with motion, and drive the paint.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Grabs the puck. Big time stop.
What a fantastic save from a high-danger scoring area, James. And, I mean, he's bailing his team out. They have to do a better job of protecting the middle of the ice.
Deflected off someone in front. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Toss it up on the play. Quick pass to Barkov. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Scooped up along the wall by Zibanejad. New York's gained the line and into the zone. Here's a shot.
An athletic save, James. I mean, that's just all about complete and finding a way to get to the puck.
And as play continues, this place is still buzzing and they're getting loud here now.
Wow, this is all about fan appreciation for that huge save. And man, does this ever feel good. You know, you feel it right through you when you know you've made that big save and everyone around you is appreciative.
And he was ready for that one. The Panthers will play it in their own end. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Turn that chance aside.
Even though goaltenders get set in their butterfly positioning, they still have to be agile and be able to move across their crease. Right there, that's evidence of it, and with that beautiful save.
Quick feed to LaFreniere. Takes a shot. Oh, what a glove save there. The Rangers need to find a way to break on through here. They've had plenty of shots on net, but they've got to convert here in order to even things up. Picked up along the boards by Schneider. Oh, what a stop!
This is an impressive save right here, James. I mean, there's a ton of net front presence, and so a lot of traffic that he has to battle through to find the puck, and he does, and he makes a nice save.
Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end.
Shesterkin's never out when he's down, guys. His butterfly effect zone ability means he can glide while down in that position and remain mobile to cover the net.
Takes the feed. Panarin's crossed the line and is on the attack now. And he slides it quickly to Schneider. Florida's got possession of the puck. Mikula's got the puck in his own zone. Now over to Panarin. A little back and forth. Poked away in the offensive end.
grabbed along the board by Luskarainen. Sends a pass over. New York's got the puck along the boards. Oh, he'll feel that one. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Florida's looking to break out. Great use of the stick at center by Panarin. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Look at the smiles on the ice here in these dying seconds. They know they're off to the Stanley Cup Finals. And it is all over. Conference champions, a celebration underway. How do you sum this one up, Cheryl?
Such an outstanding performance right through the lineup, James. You know, to get to this point, to try and win a conference final, you all have to buy in. You need depth. You need layers. They showed it all on the ice. They need to enjoy this moment. This is a huge feat.
I gotta say, hands down, this is the best tradition in sports here, Cheryl.
Well, I love it as well. I mean, you're showing respect for your teammates and your opponents after a hard-fought battle. Yes, on one side it's tough, and on the other it's great, but I think it's well done.
There may not be an Adams or Patrick division anymore, but it's still the Prince of Wales Trophy when you win the East.
And they're gonna collect it, aren't they? I mean, that's a tremendous feat, and you know you gotta take care of business to get here and finish it off in order to get to the Stanley Cup Finals.
Well, that'll do it for all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski, and we will see you next time from Ringside.